Are back for round three, and yes, I would like to play first. And not with this hand. Yes, I would. Wow. Okay, I guess I lose the first game. So yeah, I pretty much lose this game. That's gonna be good for me. Might as well concede this match now, save myself the time, but we'll play it out, I guess. He could be monoscrewed too. Alright. I don't really like that guy that much, but a bunch of other people seem to like him. I'm wondering if I should kill him to give myself some time, but I think I'll wait for a better creature. Yep. Getting in there for one. What has he got? Invoker. Alright. Yep. Starting to look awesome already. I'm still going to hold on to the Flame Slash. Yep, taking three. Let's see what he got. Dagger back, yep. Alright. Okay. I think I'm gonna get rid of the Death Touch. Just because if I do draw a land, I'm not gonna be able to block him anyway without losing one of the creatures. I should have attacked maybe, but I might want to block here, probably not. Maybe if he casts an instant or something. Flame Slash, great. So I guess I'm taking six here, at least. What do you got for me? And the guy I should have Flame Slashed. I kind of need to draw a land here. And that's not it. I'll see you guys next game. Alright, I guess I'll try to play first again. No, I'm not gonna mulligan this, even though it's not good. Mountain go. Yeah, forest go. Mountain go. Let's go. Great. Alright. Come on. Yeah, I can't cast anything. I get it. Okay. I need a land here. Obviously. Not sure if I want to trade here. I don't know. Let's see. I think I'll take the damage this turn and see what happens. This hand sucks. Alright, I'm gonna block it. Let's see what he's got. What else you got for me? Wild Heart Invoker? Giant? Alright, I can handle that. What do we got here? Play the Magma and walk right into the Flame Slash. Or Praise Vengeance. If he turns the giant sideways, obviously he's got a trick. I'm sure he's got a Stagger Shock or something to that effect. What do you got? Flame Slash, that's what I thought. I'm still saving mine in case he's got something better. Alright, well, we got this guy. No blockers. No instants either. So we're gonna play the Shield Bearers. And now that I got two Flame Slashes, I might want to take the Giant out. I'll go for the Giant. See if he's got the Praise Vengeance. And here, if he has a Praise Vengeance, he'll be able to take out my Shield Bearers with the Soul Surge. What do you got? What do you got for me? Battle Rattle. Yeah, that's not great. Because now he's going to be a 4-1 first striker. So it's going to be time to take him out next turn. I should probably block because this guy's not going to be able to block him either.